Welcome to this visit to the Ardennes countryside. Spa-Francorchamps hosted its first Grand Prix back in 1925, and this historic track is loved by drivers and fans alike, and us here in the commentary box too. So it's a warm welcome from the Belgian Grand Prix. Spa-Francorchamps today, a circuit that spans 4.35 miles. Anthony Davidson.
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserved that race win. Well done, mate.
A difficult race then on one of the all-time classic circuits, but they persevered. Well, Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Another solid result for our championship leader today.